everybody, welcome back to my motherfucking channel. As y'all can see by the motherfucking title, today's gonna be another motherfucking big motherfucking freestyle. As you guys can see, I got my best friend in the whole wild motherfucking world. If y'all don't know, I know I didn't use to smoke before, but y'all freaking know now. Y'all have figured it out by this point. Yeah, smoke carts. I don't smoke actual weed. I know that doesn't make a difference, but I do it for my anxiety, and when it helps me calm down and helps me get in my zone. And I'm just already funny, so like high and Sierra is just freaking hilarious. So yeah, we have another big freestyle for y'all because y'all freaking loved the last one, and I'm bored. So we're gonna freaking do it. Oh, also another let me self promo before I get started. But before we get started, I need to tell y'all about my motherfucking Valentine's Day motherfucking collection. ShopSierraSprague.com. We got Valentine's Day limited edition motherfucking hoodies. As y'all can see, I'm wearing a red one with clear rhinestones. I got 10 different colorways. I got pink hoodies. I got black hoodies. I got white hoodies with like red, pink, and white, and different color rhinestones. So I got different kinds if you want them. But yeah, if y'all wanna cop a hoodie or anything else on my website for Valentine's Day, I have underwear too. That's really, girl, my butt looks something in there, and it's nothing in real life, but it looks something in the undies. So cop some undies, surprise your motherfucking man with my motherfucking Shop Sierra Sprague undies. Use the code LOVE for 15% off my website for Valentine's Day. Make sure you go cop because these are limited edition, so make sure y'all get them before you never can ever again before in your life. Also, I'm gonna do another giveaway. If you guys want to enter the giveaway for this video, make sure to like this video. Make sure you guys are subscribed and follow me on Instagram. And also, the last rule you have to do is post a video of any part of this on your story. Any part of this video that you see that's funny, post a video on your story and tag me, and you'll be entered to the giveaway. And the giveaway ends 1 week from now. So hope y'all motherfucking join the motherfucking giveaway to win a motherfucking hoodie, because y'all can win one of these, or y'all can win one of those, or one of those, or one of those, whatever the frick you want. But yeah, I'm gonna get started because I'm freaking rambling too much. But I got a random beat on here, never heard it yet, so we're gonna try to, yeah, we're gonna go. Let me get a little like crunked up more, but cut. Okay, guys. Ooh. Ugh. I wish y'all can hear this. Yeah. Sounds like some real ASMR. Okay. I just loaded the beat in and I put the key in, and but I don't know if it, even if it's the right key, because sometimes the beat key finder isn't always correct. So I'm trying to be like surprised about the beat. So we're just gonna go with the flow, and if it's the wrong key, it's the wrong key, but it's gonna be totally okay. So if I sound like crazy, oh wait, you can't hear me like this, but okay, I'm gonna press play.
I'm falling to pieces. I know.
Just a little masterpiece, just try to masterpiece, baby. I'm a masterpiece. That was so bad.
Okay, guys, so I decided to switch the video up. We're gonna make it a bank karaoke instead because I just really want to sing just free. As y'all can see by the other one, my brain ain't thinking right now. It's just, it wants to sing right now, and I can't fight the feeling. I just can't fight the feeling. So we're gonna switch it up. This is gonna be a baked karaoke. You heard? Okay, so I'm gonna sing. Well, I'm gonna attempt to sing. The lyrics is right here, but I don't really all the way know the song all the way, and I also am too crunked up to read that fast, and I already can't read. Normally, it takes me really long to read because I'm dumb, but it takes me already a long time to read before I'm high, and now I'm high, and now the words are little, and it's kind of hard to see. So I'm just winging it, okay, like I did before, but hope I don't mess up. If I mess up, please excuse me. Chaos. So we're gonna throw it back to motherfucking Bieber Fever, JB, motherfucking Justin, motherfucking Bieber, the one and motherfucking only. Biebs. We're throwing it back. We're gonna do You Smile by Justin Bieber. A lot of people tell me that I sound like Justin Bieber, like a girl version of Justin Bieber when I sing. And like when he was a kid, and it's just like people be trying to say it as like a bad thing, but I love Justin Bieber, so y'all, if you think I sound like any Justin Bieber at any type of time, that's great. That's a compliment to me, so I'm not really tripping. But, yeah, so I don't really, we're gonna sing You Smile, just because I wanna sing, okay, so, going off the dome. Okay, guys, just letting you know, if this sucks, I'm so sorry. Usually when people do these little cover things or like karaoke things, they actually rig it on YouTube. But I'm actually singing this live. So if it's messed up or something's wrong, then it's because I'm not perfect and I can't sing actually in real life. It's just fun with auto-tune. But we're just having fun. We're high and we're having fun. So I don't want to hear no hate comments because we're supposed to be spreading positivity. Don't cause no more separation in the world. Spread love.
Yeah. Ain't no way you'll ever conquer it.
smile.
Peace, dog. Bieber fever. Okay, guys, this one is also by Jay Beeps. This is Life is Worth Living. This song really helped me when I was, you know, going through it. So I just feel like singing it right now because I was just in a really hard place the past month and went MIA from everyone and everything for, yeah, but I'm good now, hopefully. But life is worth living, bro. Make sure you cherish your life. Okay, I haven't heard this song in like 3 years, so we're just gonna... Okay, guys, let's hope I remember... started crying or something. I don't know why that happened. That's weird. That was weird. That was suspicious. I don't know why I just almost started crying. I'm really fine. I'm okay. Everything is totally okay. Okay, next one. Okay, guys, this one I'm doing The Climb by Miley Cyrus because I just am in my feelings mood, I guess. I don't know what's wrong with me today, but we're just gonna be sad today because I guess that's what's coming out. That's why I changed this to a karaoke video, because I wanted to sing and not be funny. And I don't know what's going on with me. We're going to sing The Climb, because you know what? This life has been a motherfucking roller coaster. And it's been a climb and a plummet, and you fall down, triple down the motherfucking hill, and bust your head open and get a concussion and break your leg. And then you're supposed to just get back up and walk like everything's fine, and everything's not fine. So how the frick are you supposed to climb that one? You're freaking have a concussion, your head's busted open, and you have a broken leg. How do you think that that's gonna happen? But we're gonna do Miley right here. I forgot to mention that this is like my favorite song to sing when I was a kid. Like I would literally go outside and play the song and be like, I can almost see. Like I would just like, and I can't sing, like, especially when I was a kid. Like I learned more now, but like sis, she thought she was the one. It's always hard for me to catch this beat. We'll see.
Almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming. The voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. It's always gonna be another mountain. Always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. I'm facing the chances I'm taking. Sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most. And just gotta keep going, and I gotta get strong. Just keep.
Crazy, because it was so loud, the guitars, I couldn't hear myself singing, so I couldn't hear how, oh my god, that was so fun, oh my god.
Karaoke is so fun. I want to do this every day.
Okay, guys, that's going to be all for the karaoke video or #freestyle. I changed it, I know. But if you guys want more karaoke videos, drop what songs you guys want me to sing down below. Please, and motherfucking thank you. My neighbors probably hate me right now, but yeah, drop the songs you guys want me to sing. If you guys want me to do more freestyle videos, let me know too. If you guys want me and Boogie to make one, we can. We can do a rap battle if we want. We could have one mic here, and then he could go out and say his side. We could go back and forth. That would be hella funny. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys cop the merch. ShepSearsBreak.com. Use the code LOVE for 15% off. Make sure to follow my new Instagram. My old one got deleted. Follow my TikTok. Follow my Twitter. Follow my Snapchat. Buy my OnlyFans. Link in bio. Gonna be special, cute Valentine's pics on there. Make sure you guys go subscribe. Wink, 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 wink. Make sure you guys don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you can be notified exactly when I upload. And I will be back with more videos soon. Peace.